Hello there. Now we're going to look at how search engines see web pages. Let's go over how search engines understand what's on a web page, which parts of the web page specifically help them, and how you can make your pages more visible to search engines. In simple terms, when you ask a search engine to find something, it looks through a huge list of previously indexed pages called the index, and pulls out relevant results based on what you're looking for. Pages make it into the index only after the search engine has determined what they're about. That way, it can file them in exactly the right place amongst other pages, and find them the next time a search relates to their content. By knowing how a search engine decides what a page is about, you can optimize your pages to make sure they show up in search results of the people looking for websites just like yours. Let's say you own a coffee shop and you've got a website to promote it. But when a search engine looks at the same page, in addition to seeing what you see on your screen, it also sees the code behind it called HTML. Specific parts of this code help the search engine understand what the web page is all about. And knowing which parts are important can help you optimize your site. First part is the title of the page in the code. In this example, you can see the title in the tab at the top, Cotswolds Coffee Shop. The search engine sees the title enclosed in a piece of code. This is called the title tag. Many websites can be edited using tools that handle all of the HTML coding for you. That's called a content management system, or CMS. If you use a CMS to make changes to your website, there's probably a place you can add this title to. You can help the search engine index your page properly by making sure your page title accurately describes its content. That way, it can show up in relevant searches. The next thing you want to think about is the page's text. Think about who you want to visit your page and what words they're using to describe your products and services. Do they talk about fair trade coffee? Maybe they use the term cappuccino instead of macchiato. These are probably the terms they're also using to search. Try to speak the language of your customers when you're writing your content, because this can help ensure that they'll find your pages when they search. Finally, let's talk about the page's images. Search engines won't see those enticing photos of your coffee creations in the same way we do, which is a shame. But what they will see is the code behind it. To help search engines identify the image, give it a descriptive name. For example, image.jpg is not a great file name for search engines. So you could try something that describes exactly what's in the picture, like icedpeppermintmocha.jpg. You can even take it one step further by adding alternative text in the code with your image. This is known as an alt tag, and it describes the image, which is useful for people using web browsers that don't display images, or for people with visual impairments who use software to listen to the content of the web pages. Again, if you use a content management system to update your website, there's probably a place you can add an alt tag too. So remember, use descriptive, unique titles for each page on your site. Write for your customers, but remember to include important words and phrases that can help search engines understand what your pages are all about. And don't forget to name image files with descriptive words and include alternative text. Together, all of these tips can help search engines understand your pages and put them in front of people that matter, your potential customers.